Dharmabytes is brought to you by Free Buddhist Audio, the Dharma for your life. Our work is funded entirely by donations from our generous listeners. If you would like to help us keep this free, make a contribution at freebuddhistaudio.com/donate. Thank you, and happy listening.
So many of the stories as well that we find give us a real sense of the Buddha's pragmatism, his ability to deal with people and with situations in a very reasoned and reasonable and down-to-earth way. There was a tremendous incomprehensible, if you like, profundity to the Buddha and his wisdom, but also a very down-to-earthness and immediacy. We get a sense of this in the story of the sneeze. So once, while he was teaching a large number of monks, the Buddha happened to sneeze. Even Buddhas sneeze. So immediately as he sneezed, there was a whole chorus of monks saying, "Long life to you, Lord, long life to you, Lord," as was customary when somebody sneezed, you know, like we say, "Bless you." And the noise of this response went on for some moments and interrupted the whole flow of the discourse. So when it had all died down, the Buddha said, "Monks, when you say long life to you to someone who sneezes, does it really make any difference to them? Is it really a matter of life and death?" "Well, of course not, Lord." "Then I want you to stop saying long life to you whenever anyone sneezes. This is a rule from now on." So this is the way the rules of the monastic community grew up, you see, in response to the behaviour of the monks. But this isn't the end of the story. Soon after this incident, one of the monks happened to sneeze while he was out in a village, and a villager responded with the customary "long life to you." And the monks who were present were rather embarrassed and didn't know quite what to do, and they didn't make the usual polite response, which you did in ancient India, "May you live long too." They just kept silent. And, well, after this had gone on for a while, the villagers started to complain, saying the followers of the Buddha were very rude. When they sneezed and people said, "Long life to you," sort of bless them, they ignored it and didn't respond. And so the monks got to hear of this, and they were quite concerned, you know, that they were becoming unpopular because their supposed rudeness. So they told the Buddha, and he said, "All right," and he proposed a compromise. "Ordinary folk are used to their superstitions," he said, "and there's no point in giving offence. If they say long life to you when you sneeze, you can make the customary response, 'May you live long too.' But among ourselves, we can forget these superstitions." So, yeah, the Buddha dealing with his disciples in this and in all sorts of other ways, you know, just dealing with everyday life and his monks, the situations that arose.
We hope you enjoyed today's Dharma Bite. Please help us keep this free. Make a contribution at freebuddhistaudio.com/donate. And thank you.